Say, you want to see just about the coolest way to kill Zeds ever?
Hey, thanks for showing up. Something's been bothering me. I can't quite shake it. People been looking at Becca and whispering a lot lately, and then there was that whole thing where the sheriff kept calling her Alex. I don't know. Maybe it's none of my business, but if you happen to run into him, could you ask him what he knows? I really like this girl. I just want to make sure I'm not making a mistake.
I'm on it.
Thanks. You obviously don't mention this to Becca, right?
Of course not.
Attention civilians, remain in your homes with the doors locked and the windows secured. If you do not comply with these instructions, the Army will not take responsibility for you being chewed on by Zed. Thank you, and by America.
Hi.
I'm looking for Carl. Anybody seen him?
The sheriff? Yeah. He went out about an hour ago. Said he was gonna hunt down this feral bastard that's been stalking our patrols. I don't know how long it'll be, but I can tell you where to look.
I owe you one.
Thank you.
Anybody home? Time to move on. Damn, I'm tired. Anybody in here? Consider this one searched. Area secure. No Zeds here. Anybody in here? Carl, hey, wanted to talk to you for a second.
Shh! This son of a bitch has killed 4 of my people in the last 3 days. I got no plans on being number 5, so keep your mouth shut and your eyes open.
Stop.
Don't let it get up!
Area secure. No Zeds here. Consider this one searched.
Finish it off!
I'll distract him, you bash his skull in. Then I'll answer any questions you want.
You got that!
Well, that's that then. Now, what'd you want to ask me?
I was wondering what you could tell me about the girl at the Grange. Becca?
Becca? You mean Alex? Oh, hell. I hope I didn't cause her any problems with that. Didn't even think.
So you do know her?
Yeah. Yeah, I know her. Busted her for solicitation and possession often enough.
She was a prostitute?
Mm-hmm. A good kid, though. I tried to get her cleaned up and off the streets, but it never took. Anyway, she wants to call herself Becca now, and that's her business.
Well, thanks for the info. Guess I got a decision to make.
Look, I don't know what you're asking for, but if you want my advice, some things ought to stay in the past. Anybody deserves a clean slate, it's that girl.
How's things? Find anything out?
I did. Carl said that Alex is her real name. She worked at the truck depot, you could say.
What, like a dispatcher?
No, Quentin. She was a prostitute.
Okay. Yeah. I need to go talk to Becca. Alex. Whatever.
Escort?
right. I'm in the area.
Eyes up high. We need you to do a little survey. You see a horde? Sing out.
That's not a normal zombie. Spotted a weird one.
We have smoke. I say again, we have smoke. Incoming. Clear the area. Done and done. Tell Eric he owes us.